Fake Anderson's wrist-mounted device. Oh, there he is. Finally found it. Really sorry, bro. It's a horrible way to go out. Are you kidding me? We can time travel. Sorry guys, my mind just exploded. So I can choose when it goes back in time to make it across the dangerous parts.
Pilot Cooper, I have transferred some of my AI functions into your helmet in order to permit communication across time shifts.
This is insane. Oh, this game is getting better and better. I never thought the story would be like this for a shooter slash like mech robot type game. Didn't think there would be all types of crazy monsters and time travel. Like, this is sick. I love it. I'm just exploring the game, don't worry. This is so amazing. I wonder if I can loot in the time travel. Probably not. Oh, they had a fence back then? Now we just get right past it.
Just spotted him headed towards wildlife research. Get the rest of the eggheads evacuated and set up a choke point.
Whoa. Dang. Bad guys? What the heck? That's awesome. So when I go in the past, there's guards shooting at me, but I can just time travel to the current, the present, and they're not here. But for the sake of messing around, if I wanted to, look at all these guards. I wonder if any of this stuff would have the butterfly effect. Like, cause these guards didn't die, but if I kill them, doesn't history change forever?
We lost the soldier! Target is close.
Or maybe they did die. Simply because all these crazy animals getting loose and stuff, so who knows? That's awesome.
Over there, intruder, but his movement is erratic.
This was completely destroyed until now. Look, we want to be able to get past that. Very cool element to this game. I really, really like that. Oh man. Now they got the animals around. What happens if I go back in time? Oh, enemies! That wasn't much of a better switch off. It was, I'm gonna have to fight regardless. Oh, they're trying to take me down. Time switch. Oh, that was a clutch use of the time shift right there. Your boy is about to go down, but guess what? I'm back. Gone. Oh yeah, it's about to go down. Someone behind me. Whoa, what the heck? Where did this freaking animal come from? Damn, they're giving me a heart attack. I was expecting to come back to safety in the future. How wrong I was. This gun is mean. Where is he? Where is he? There you go. Oh, there's two of you. That was close. Now I gotta go back in the future or past. I'm all confused now. Alright, let's just try and travel. Wow, they have an army. Let's reload. Come on. Got him.
Security, Beta 4, do you copy? Beta 4, what is your position?
Sick. I can do that. Aha, there is a helmet. There it is. Yeah. Wow, this one has six of them. Okay, so finally figured it out. Got to the top. Am I supposed to ride this? Why would I have to get to the top just to ride back down? There you go.
We're going forward with it. The test must be completed.
We can do this, guys.
Pilot, a fragment of Anderson's damaged log may be relevant here. Activating log.
Place of log 341. The IMC found something, all right. It can fold space and time. They sure as hell didn't build it. They're restoring it. Whatever they're planning, it's potentially catastrophic. Anderson out.
If we don't test the Ark's power now, we may never have another chance. Zulu 6, prep the Ark.
Oh, God. Wait, let's go back to this room and see if there's anything cool. Whoa! Let's see if there's anything cool. At least I got that recorded. Could just fire. Came from. Whoa. Oh, that's not fun. Okay, so walk across the fiery pit of death. Sounds like a plan. Let's go. Oh, I totally got that helmet. I'm gonna die trying to get this helmet. There's two of them. Hey.
Someone give me a location on this guy.
There is no location on him, boy. How we get past this door?
Target blanket! Unload on target! Unload!
Oh, there's lots of guys. What do I do?
Watch your back! Watch your back!
Dang, that dude was heavily armored. Hit him with a grenade, I love it. I'll take those back. This is so cool. I really like seeing the different aspects of before and the after.
Oh god!
Cannot go in the future right now. As you see, I just got lit on fire trying to do it. Not a good idea. I don't trust this place.
Anderson's log 342. The Fold weapons power source is called the Ark.
Whoa.
Doesn't look like they've perfected the casing. This one's empty. The Ark must be somewhere else. Anderson out.
Ark prepped for delivery and en route to the test chamber.
That one looks complete. Whoa. Oh, thank you. Oh. I wasn't expecting these guys. Pick up something called a tick. It's trying to save my grenade launcher ammo, but oh, that makes sense. Let me just go in here.
Dr. Ehrenberg, log 11.4. Further research still leaves questions about the Fold weapon and its intended. I don't think we're using it right, and that may cause a problem. Marder thinks it's worth it. Well, I'm going on record. This is a bad idea.
Damn it. Oh, we still there. We still there, though. Hey, we finally made it. Let's go. Finally made it, and we're about to die. Oh, I forgot we got the time switch thing. This is amazing. No. No, it's not. Getting killed from everywhere. Switching back and forth. What's up, bro? What's up, bro? Now you see me, now you don't. Oh no, the animal. Guys, I need help. How come they didn't blow up from my grenade? Oh, there we go. Forgot to hit the trigger one time to make it blow up. Hey, that's cool. Oh. Guys, I don't know which is worse. Like, I'm getting my butt whipped in two different rounds. Two different time zones. Ow! Those freaking animals are insane. Wow. Trying to take it out one, the other one's lacing me up. And I have no ammo. It's probably not helping.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log 2. I found myself a standard IMC survival kit, which provides me with enough flavorless rations to keep me alive for a few days. I'm hoping that's all I need. Otherwise, I'm gonna have to get creative. I hate getting creative.
All right. I think we're gonna take this, I don't think we're supposed to ride it when it's electrical. Yeah, here we go. Like I said, it's gotta be another way. Am I going on that thing? Oh god. Okay. What is going on back there? What? So I gotta... I had a feeling that was gonna be hard. This is gonna be tough. Oops, I wanted the helmet and I kinda messed up. Here we go. Yes. No. Jay Nice, come on. Nice.
Arc successfully delivered to all weapons. Commencing test run.
Pilot, the rings at my location contain a large amount of residual energy. This was the Ark's final destination. Anderson's plan indicated a recon mission within close proximity to the center of the active rings.
You want me to do what?
If we can obtain the Ark's energy signature, the militia fleet will be able to track its current location in the present day.
That's awesome. Whoa. Nice, we gotta return to the homie BT. Let's do it. I miss my homie BT. I'm trying to get that helmet before we go. Okay. Ooh. Let's go. All of them on this level. Let's get out of here. Does this thing move? Looks like it's supposed to move. How do I make this bad boy move? Oh, I got a Wolverine? Oh, heck no. This is gonna be crazy. Ooh. Peg it down? Yeah. Wasn't as bad as I thought. Nice.
Dr. Jefferson Boyle, log 3. I had to get creative. Failed experiments on Typhon's indigenous wildlife are unfortunately next door. In other words, I cooked a prowler. Tasted like chicken. If chicken was a weird dinosaur-like creature injected with IMC meds and steroids. On a lighter note, I think I found a way to upload these logs to what's left of the IMC network here. Maybe someone's monitoring. Here's to hope.
Here's to hope. I agree. How do we get out of here? I guess we're supposed to go down there. This is the only way I see out. Oh, this is so cool. That was epic. That was insane. Heck yeah, I love that. Let's go.
Planet's moon is a test. This damn thing was just a test.
First try too.
Next, they're going to hit Harmony, and they moved up the timeline. I have to get this intel to Sarah.
Who's Sarah? Oh. Ooh, ooh. Come on, Anderson. I got Anderson. $10 on Anderson. No, fight back, Anderson. Yeah. Ooh. Roundhouse kick. Let's go, Anderson. Anderson, no.
That was Major Anderson's final recording. Cooper, based on your recon of this facility, I may have a plan. Meet me outside.
Damn. That guy and Anderson died, I think.
I would like to spend some time today to talk about the value of human life. There is no value to human life. Now that I have your attention, to be more precise, human life to a certain limit is expendable. We are self-perpetuating yet self-destructive. Adaptable yet flawed, and always, always resource intensive. We are endless consumers of resources. But most relevant to our research here is one undeniable fact, that human life is abundant. Overpopulation of any colonized world is a given. Through the lens of cold objectivity, it is irresponsible to say that all individuals on such worlds are actually indispensable. Millions of humans die across the colonized worlds every day by any number of causes. Human life is expendable. Now our problem is twofold. On the one hand, we are faced with a hostile frontier populace opposed to our commercial pursuits for the greater good. And on the other hand, there is a never-ending cry for natural resources, demanded of us by the greater populations of the core systems. We must have order on the frontier if we are to achieve true progress, but the militia, in its provincial myopic lack of vision, refuses to accept this. Thus, we are at war. Now the bitter truth. Reinforcements from the core systems will not arrive for several more years. The militia gain strength day by day, taking back one planet after another. Our choices are limited. Drastic action must be taken. Again, I remind you all of one simple truth.
that human life is abundant. And, as distasteful as it may sound, human life is, in truth, expendable. And so that brings us to this planet Typhon, where we have discovered a gift, a machine that will do more than change the tide. Call it fate, call it evolution, call it what you will. The truth is, we have discovered our resolution, and in it lies a weapon with a powerful ability to fold space and time. We don't know who built it, but we do know that it is quite old. And most importantly, we have learned enough to bring it to life. As we use this fold weapon, we will manipulate space-time, targeting anything we desire, sundering entire planets. Our restoration efforts in the mountains are nearly complete, but one task remains. We must complete a small-scale test here first, to tune the power source, or the Ark, as our colleagues tend to call it. Once we have accomplished this, we will transfer the power source, the Ark, to the full-scale site, and destroy one populated militia planet and then another, until they capitulate. We will open an Einstein-Rosen bridge, sending through thousands of concentrated gravitational waves. This will rip apart and sunder every molecule, every atom, and every living thing we target, resulting in total loss of life. But lest we lose sight of the bigger picture, remember, those losses are ultimately replaceable by the inexorable march of human reproduction. By decisively neutralizing the militia forces, we will in fact safeguard the existence of the human race, extending its reach and power towards a prosperous and bright future.
That was crazy. I definitely don't appreciate what he was saying. Let's get out of here. There's the homie. No. Damn. That's messed up. R.I.P. This gun is mean. I like it. Whoa.
Automated security personnel have now been deployed in all non-combat. Please display security credentials clearly to avoid accidental termination. Thank you. Personnel, please target all non-IMC military subjects.